Hello and welcome to today's video. Today we are going to set up and cut a 60 degree included angle. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you. Okay, we set up the lathe to cut 30 degrees. I hope you enjoyed this video. Now don't forget, you must move in the Z axis 150 thou. If you move in the X axis 150 thou, you will not have the proper depth. On a 45 degree, you can move in your X or your Z axis. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.